No justice.
No peace.
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 Are you kidding me?
Black people can't go in the black church. Got the police here waiting for us. We didn't commit any crimes.
Sir, they're here for community meetings.
And we're here for community meetings.
We're the community.
We are the community.
Sir.
If you want to arrest us, call backup, arrest us.
I need we're you here. Guys to step
if you
out
want to arrest us, then
welcome.
You arrest us. We're not welcome in a church for a community meeting.
I ask that you leave, sir.
Why are we leaving? Why are you asking me to leave? Why? Why?
This meeting seems pretty light as well. Look at those.
Look at that.
It doesn't represent our community.
No justice!
No peace!
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 This is a freaking joke! Crime! Chaos! Carnage! Mayhem! In the city of Milwaukee, all you're doing is having meetings. You got the Common Council President up there, ineffective, uncommon, yet there's still violence. Why don't we have an economic development plan here? You don't have to get so close to me.
I'm not.
Yeah, you are.
Move the lead pipes!
Remove the lead pipes. Let's get some people out here that's going to do something. All you're doing is having meetings. Where's our economic development plan?
Can I place in effect?
No, because you're going to arrest me.
No, I'm not.
You're going to arrest me. I'm not going to have you arrest me. If you arrest me, you have to arrest everybody.
You have to go through all of us first before you get him.
Can I speak with
there's
you?
There's no justice.
You have to go
no peace. Peace.
No justice.
No 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 peace.
Common Council President, you are a joke.
You guys back up.
Mayor, you are a joke.
I'm good.
You guys back up.
Politicians, you are a joke.
That's right.
Back up. Come on.
You want to arrest me? Arrest me.
I
guarantee you, Milwaukee will shut down if you arrest me.
Sir, that's not
I guarantee it. Then why are you standing on the door?
Because they don't want
to. I'll bring you over to the other door.
Yeah. They don't want us here. This church don't.
Sir, that's not what it is.
Oh, yeah,
it is.
Because you're not letting us in. The church don't want us here because of strong, intelligent black people that holds them accountable.
You guys,
get up out of here with that, man. You kidding me? All the stuff going on, and we walk right to the door. You got to get a picture of it.
What happened? You feel trained? Why are you holding your gun? Why are you putting your hand in your gun? You feel trained? Why are you holding your gun? You need to stop fucking acting, trying to intimidate people. Nobody's scared here. All right? Nobody's scared because you're holding a gun. Hey, what's that, sis?
Are you kidding me?
They're not letting us in. They're not letting us talk here in the community. They're all right.
I'm trying to pay attention, though, man. You ain't got to close the door.
We're moving out. We follow the king.
That's all right, bud.
You guys want to voice yourselves as well, but people are scared.
Of who, us?
They know. We feed them. We clothe them. We take care of them. They're not, trust me, they're not scared of us. They know. We're here. We're part of this community. We help all the time.
I didn't.
You know what? I'll tell you what. If we don't leave, you're going to arrest us all.
I don't want to do that. Why do we have to do that?
If we don't leave, you're going to arrest us all.
I'm hoping that we can come to a resolution.
That resolution is their caster.
I'm trying to hear, excuse me,
this stuff is racist as hell. Racist as hell. You got strong, intelligent black men and women coming up there. We can't even go to a meeting. What is it then? Tell me why we can't go in there. Don't ask them. Ask them. Tell me. I can't give you a good enough reason why I'm going to leave.
They said that they do not want you in here.
And we go, you know what?
2-1, go.
Today, the original Black Panthers, the Brown Berets, get the lead out, flat. People from the community have ascended upon the Redemption Evangelistic Lutheran Church to close down and discuss this town hall bullshit ass of a meeting. We came here, they had the police waiting at the door. The police didn't want to let us in the door. Fuck the police.
Fuck the police.
Fuck them. How dare you? This is a town hall meeting. You won't let the original Black Panthers in your church?
I know it was.
Man, come on now. We're out here in the community doing giveaways, patrolling the community. Nobody wants to solve the social and economic conditions that plague this city. The crime, the chaos, the carnage, the mayhem. All they want to do is have a meeting to have another meeting. What the fuck does that do?
And then that meeting is to go ahead and organize for face painting and hip hop week. When really what we have is a situation where this whole community is under siege by police brutality, is being abused by politicians and bureaucrats who don't care about the quality of our water, about individuals who don't care about the way the standard of living is for poor black and brown people in this city.
Milwaukee is the most racist and hyper-segregated city in America. The most racist and hyper-segregated city in America. Downtown Milwaukee, billions of dollars. You go 6 or 7 blocks north or south, you've got extreme poverty. Extreme poverty. The Milwaukee Sucks, the Bucks, whatever they call, brought in, when they had the NBA championship,
$55 million.
No, it's way more than that. Close to $70 billion. Listen, when we get an economic development plan placed in effect for the impoverished black and brown community, the crime rate will drop. But until then, ain't nothing gonna happen. Bad news, Barrett. You are gone. Common Council, ineffective president. You are gone. You're weak. How dare you not let us in here? Now you're glad that I decided to leave. Because this is a church and we respect the Lord. But remember, didn't Jesus turn over the tables in the temple?
Yeah.
No justice.
No peace.
No justice.
No peace.
Have a black day. Stay black.
Well, I'm number 7.